Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel and welcome to a little mom's day out. I'm super excited. So it is Wednesday, February. It's March, you guys. It is Wednesday, March 6th. I actually didn't get to do a Monday reset this week because we have been battling a 24-hour stomach bug. It has gradually gone through each member of our family, and there's 7 of us. There's just one person that hasn't gotten it yet, and that is Kyla. And I'm really hoping she gets it like tonight or tomorrow, because this weekend they're going to church camp and I don't want her to be dealing with that at church camp. So I'm just hoping she gets sick soon or doesn't get sick at all. Starting out our mom's day out, I seriously considered going to get my nails done. I'm sure y'all are so tired of hearing me say that, but I don't really think I have time because I need to go to Sam's and do a full restock. But before I go to Sam's, I'm going to run into this Goodwill. I am looking for old school photo albums, like vintage photo albums. I printed out photos from January of this January that just passed, last January and the January before that. I'm going to start family albums, just like old school, unedited, raw photos. So I will have a video on all of that, but right now we're going to run into this Goodwill and see if I can find some photo albums. Fingers crossed. I doubt I'm going to find it because I never find what I'm thrifting for, but maybe we'll see something else interesting. Who knows? Left out of there empty-handed. They didn't have anything. They did have some photo albums, but they were small. I may just have to buy those brand new. I always think that I am gonna be like a thrifter and find things thrifting, and I don't really have a lot of luck because I don't think I go often enough is what the problem is. I think you really have to be like on the hunt for a while and just say like, oh, I want photo albums, and go in and get all these amazing photo albums unless you get really lucky. But yeah, so I didn't get anything there, so let's head over to Sam's. This is random, but I love when Sam's Club has this side parking available for me. I hate parking in this area. I like to just park right here and walk right in. Look how cute these plates are for Easter. I love them. I got these Sam's Club batteries last time and they actually work really well. The guys love them for their video games. That's what they use them for. Store is so busy today. I don't know why. They have dudes for $40. These are James's size. I might get them these for spring. These are nice. Yeah, I'll probably pick them up these. Let me see what other colors they have. It looks like they have like a darker gray, black color. Okay, it looks like that's the last 13, which I like it. Like if he wears khakis. Oh, but these had the cute blue on them. They don't have a 13. This is probably like the most packed the Sam's has ever been. I don't know why. But yeah, I'm gonna get Cammy these little jeans. They're only $5.81 on clearance. I like the lighter denim for springtime. Took some paper towels because James needed those for the shop. I'm just realizing how loud the music is down here. It's crazy. So I may have to do a voiceover, but I also need to grab some baby wipes. Fragrance free. No, I like the refreshing scent. So I'm gonna get these Members Mark. I think I like the Costco ones better, but it's okay. We'll use these. Is perfect. I'm gonna go ahead and get Dane these golf shorts because when we were looking for golf pants this weekend, yep, they're literally $80 at Dick's and Academy. So $21 is a freaking steal. I just don't remember if he's a 32. I think he's a 34, not a 32. So let me get him this pair. They still have the shorts to that shirt that I wore over the weekend, this one. But they don't have the extra, extra large. This sucks. Oh yes they do. Okay, yeah. I'm getting these to go with my shirt. Perfect. Amazing. Okay. Cause I don't like this color and I won't wear light gray. These are super cute little crew necks for $9.81, but I own a billion crew neck sweaters, so definitely don't need those. Y'all, this looks so good. Bye. Let's unload my Sam's cart because my sister ended up calling me while I was in the store and I wasn't able to show you guys what all I was getting. We were talking about spring break and what we're gonna do. We can't figure it out. We want to take a trip, but we want it to be kind of like chill, not like a big trip, just a little mini trip. I got James these reins. I hate buying these things because they're not good for him, but I still ended up getting them. I got a case of water. I got a box of wipes, 2 loaves of the Nature's Own wheat bread, honey wheat bread, a 3-pack of Red Baron pizzas, some Special K fruit and yogurt, some Fruit Loops. I got myself a Pantene shampoo and conditioner. I usually use Dove, but everybody on TikTok has been saying try out Pantene because back in the day they used to tell us it was so bad for you. So I'm gonna try it out and see what happens. And then I got Kyla the Aussie. This works well with her hair. She has very thick hair and that one works well. And then I got the boys the Old Spice shampoo and conditioner. I got a 2-pack of Nutella. I got a big pack of paper towels. I got a big bag of large raw shrimp. I tried these salmon bites inside the store today and they were so good, so I went ahead and picked some up. They have 17 grams of protein in just 4 pieces. I picked up these sliders, but I don't think I'm gonna make them sliders. I just wanted the ground beef for spaghetti, and it was $13. I got this 50-pack of chips. Got James these Hey Dudes, which you guys would have seen in there. And these cute little skinny jeans with the headband. Dane these golf shorts, Callaway. I got myself the Champion shorts that match my t-shirt. I got just a women's multivitamin, one a day. This was $10. I got a pepper shaker. And I got a box of Kool-Aid jammers. And that is my Sam's haul. It was $335. Kill me now. Alright guys, this is day 3, so the 3rd day this week that I've had a mom's day out. Yesterday I had a little brief moment where I showed you guys I was walking into Dollar Tree, so I'm going to show you guys what I bought. I hadn't been into a Dollar Tree probably since Christmas time. Oh, I lie. I went for Valentine's. I go every like season sometimes, and I actually made it in for Easter, so I want to show you guys what I got. And then today I am actually here to get my nails done. Are you shocked? I'm gonna get my real nails dipped and I'm getting a pedicure. I'm debating getting my eyebrows waxed. And I went into Target, I'm gonna show you guys. I only bought one thing because I mainly went there to get coffee. But I'm not even drinking my coffee right now because you're not supposed to drink caffeine first thing in the morning if you have hormone issues. Me, okay. So first off, I'm going to show you this bag of like little containers. I remember I used to buy these containers all the time for the kids. And so I got a few of them now with Josie. It was kind of like weird because I haven't bought them in so long. Although these are not even for Josie. These are for Reagan because he takes 2 peanut butter and jelly sandwiches every single day. Got him the Paw Patrol one and I got him the Spider-Man one. So those are for Reagan. And then for my niece, her little Easter little gift or whatever. I'm going to give her this little Bluey cup. She loves Bluey. And then the matching little Bluey container. I thought that was so cute. Maybe put some little treats in there for her. And for Josie, I got her the princess one because you guys know she, well, I don't know if you know, but Josie loves Moana. I love Ariel, and there's no Frozen on here, but Josie loves Elsa and Anna too. Oh good, there's a Moana on here too. And then I just got her this cute little container for treats. Like on the weekends, I always am taking her snacks. So I was excited to get these. I hadn't gotten them since the kids were little, so it was kind of fun. And then in my second bag is just the little Easter goodies I got. I mean, I don't really get a whole lot because stuff is cheaper at Walmart. But every now and then they have like cute little stuff. And then because I was already in there, I went ahead and got some of the candies that I got because it's like, you know, I was already in there. But I did get Cammie these cute little Easter notepads. They have glitter on them. And then to go with that, I got her this cute little Easter stamp set. She is 8 and she still loves little stuff like this in her Easter basket. All 5 kids, the Sour Patch Gummies. So these were $1.25 and I guess, what are they? They're probably $1 even at Walmart, but I was already there. So I went ahead and grabbed 5 of those. Okay, all 3 of my teenagers are going away to camp tomorrow. Tomorrow! Oh my gosh. All 3 of my kids are going to church camp or a church youth retreat tomorrow at a campsite. I'm freaking out. I have never let my kids, or not never let my kids. My kids have never gone anywhere like that without me. So I'm freaking out, but I do know the people that are going with them. And like one of our good friends that I've known since she was a baby is going. And so we're good or whatever. But I was kind of like, I've been freaking out. I think tomorrow I'll like officially freak out. I got them a bunch of toiletries from Dollar Tree. Later on, we went to Walmart and got more. They're cheaper at Walmart, but you know, like I said, I was already there, so I just grabbed a few things. I got them some PJ Masks, what are these called? Band-Aids to put into their bags. I will show you guys a pack with me, probably after this video. I got 3 of the Colgate Max Fresh breath strip toothpaste. I got 2 packs of these Tylenols to show you the rolling bags that I bought them. Reagan already had his, but I had to buy the matching one for Dane and Kyla because Reagan has left us before. He went to FFA convention in Dallas without us, and we were in Alabama at the time for baseball last summer. But I got these 3 Colgate just throwaway toothbrushes. Like if they lose them, it's no big deal. And then I got this 4 pack of toothbrush covers so they can cover their toothbrush in their bag. So that was my little Dollar Tree haul. From Target, I got James and I coffee. I got the salted caramel cold brew. Like I said, I can't drink this until later. And then I got James the iced caramel macchiato. And then the other thing I always get is the Ava and Viv shorts, just for like mom shorts. These were $22. They're super affordable. I did, these are a 7-inch. I did size up to a 22. I'm typically an 18. But for shorts, for some reason, I have to get bigger sizes. And I'm just realizing it's a Bermuda short. So I may not like that. High rise, though. It may not fit me like a Bermuda short. It does say it's a Bermuda short, but I guess because this is longer and typically a short like ends right here. But I don't think they're going to fit me like a Bermuda short. Like if you look at them, they don't look like a typical like Bermuda short. But I like the raw edge and I liked this little V at the end. We'll see how they fit me. You know, I'm doing really awesome things in my life right now and I'm really proud of myself. But the one thing that I need to incorporate, it's like the one thing that I feel like is going to tip the iceberg and like make me sink into the bottom of the ocean, is that I need to add in a workout. That's literally the only thing I need to do. I have been taking my vitamins. I have been active, like doing things, being conscious of my time management and all that. The only thing, and eating well, The only thing I'm not doing is working out. It is what it is. We're not going to talk about it on this mom's day out, okay? So I'm about to go in and get my nails done. I did not bring my AirPods. I did not bring my iPad to edit the vlog that I needed to edit. Like, I came totally unprepared, and I'm planning to be here for quite a while. My toes done, my nails done, and possibly waxing my eyebrows. So, you know, I just came super unprepared, and I love that for me. Okay, bye. It is much later in the day, 2:45. I have not been home all day today. It's been crazy. I did get my nails done, finally. I love them so much. Had to go with purple, you guys know that. And I got my toes to match. I can't show you because I'm in the car line waiting for Camila. But then I had to go get Dane to take him to his haircut. I didn't even have time to get my eyebrows done at the nail salon. So, but it all worked out wonderfully. So I picked him up from school, took him to the haircut, and then right in that shopping area to that European wax center, and I got my eyebrows done. They look so good. I love them so much, and it was free. So the way the European wax center does it, I had never been there, but I signed up and everything, and I was gonna pay, and then she goes, oh, and just so you know, since you already signed up and everything, your eyebrows today are complimentary because they let you try their first wax free. Let me tell you guys, it was amazing. I have super sensitive skin. I did have to throw on some makeup because I was going to a company to pick up a check, and I didn't want to look crazy. So I threw on makeup pretty early on after, which I normally don't do. I have very sensitive skin, but I was hardly red in this area. Like, it was so great. So I did tell them I'm going to be taking Kyla back, and they said, you know, it'll be complimentary for her too, because literally every person that signs up. And then Dane was talking about, oh, you know, my eyebrows, I wish I could do this, that, and the other. And I was like, let's wax them. So maybe I'll do it for complimentary. Like, maybe I'll do it. I would even pay, you know, cause I don't think it's that expensive.
Just like iron, sharpened.